Mr. Sean L. starts this one off on the drums.